So, students, let's start the second part of the video of our today's virtual class. So, here our next topic is nutrition in plant. We will study nutrition in plants. So, as we have already studied what are autotrophs, those species or organisms that make their own food, and the example is plant. And we know plant make their food by the process of, they mix their food by the process of photosynthesis. Again, what is photosynthesis? It is made up of two words. One is photo, another one is synthesis. So, photo means in presence of light. Photo means in presence of light. As you can see, there is where, which, what is the source of light here? You can guess. And synthesis, next is synthesis, to make. So plant is making something in presence of light only, and that process is photosynthesis. And what plant is make? They are preparing the food, so we call them as autotrophs. So, kya karta hai plant? What they do? They, what is photosynthesis? In photosynthesis, light energy. It's important, student, the definition of photosynthesis, that's why. Light energy is converted to chemical energy. Chemical energy and stored in the form of carbohydrate. Stored in the form of carbohydrate. Next, ye light energy pehle to what I have written, light energy is converted to chemical energy and stored in the form of carbohydrate. So, in order to convert this light energy, first we have to trap this light energy, or that plant need to trap the light energy, then it will be able to convert into chemical energy. So, the trapping of light is done by what? They are done. Kaun trap karte? By chlorophyll. By chlorophyll fill pigment present in chloroplast, and chloroplast present in leaves. So ultimately leaf is that platform, ya leaf wo bartan hai jahan par photosynthesis ka process chalta hai, aur finally jo product ya food taiyar hota hai. Let's see. So this is the diagram. The sun, it releases the light. What I told you, light when fall on the leaf, they have the green color, as we have already studied, because of the chlorophyll, and chlorophyll pigment is present in where? Chloroplast, and chloroplasts are present in plant cells. So this chlorophyll will trap the light energy, and aapka raw material, what are the raw material? Water. It coming through the roots, to the stem, to the branch, to the leaf. And carbon dioxide that we exhale, that is present in the surrounding, it will enter through the stomata. What is stomata? There are small pores present in the leaf, microscopic pores. So waha se, by the process of diffusion, CO2 will enter, water will goes, and the light. Jaise aap khana banate ho, aapne dekha hoga kitchen mein kya karte hai? We take a utensil, we put the raw material, then we have to give a source of energy, jisko aap stove ya gas bolte ho. Aap source of energy dete ho, us energy se heat up hoke finally aapka sabji, rice, dal wagera taiyar hota. Same is here. If you think this leaf is the utensil, water and minerals that are being going through the roots by the stem and branch to this utensil, that is the leaf, and CO2 from the surrounding, and प्लांट इज टेकिंग द लाइट एनर्जी, इंस्टेड ऑफ हम गैस या स्टोव की जगह हम प्लांट इज टेकिंग द लाइट एनर्जी. एंड नाउ आफ्टर द फोटोसिंथेसिस प्रोसेस टेक्स प्लेस टू प्रोडक्ट्स आर बीइंग प्रोड्यूस्ड. वन इज योर ऑक्सीजन. दिस आर द टू प्रोडक्ट्स बीइंग रिलीज. वन इज योर ऑक्सीजन जो कि कहां चला जाता है, सराउंडिंग में. एंड That's what we breathe. And दूसरा जो बनता है कार्बोहाइड्रेट, that is very important student, that is being stored in plant. अब कहाँ पे stored होता है in plant? Like the fruits, आप जो भी आम apple, they are the source of carbohydrate, sugar, मीठा होता है. Similarly grain, गेहूं, धान, those are the source of carbohydrates so plant वहाँ पे store करके रखता है. तो I hope this is clear what is the mode of nutrition in plant or photosynthesis process. And in short इस process को if I have to write in a reaction we have to write like this. 6 CO2 molecule ये एक raw material, 6 H2O molecule दूसरा raw material, और मैंने क्या बोला था gas. क्या था गैस हमारे लिए? स्टोव सिलेंडर, बट यहाँ पे सनलाइट. दे हैव प्लांट हैव सनलाइट. एंड बर्तन यूटेंसिल, आइदर इट कैन बी लीफ और इट कैन बी क्लोरोफिल. एंड नाउ द प्रोडक्ट इज बीइंग प्रिपेयर्ड एज योर सिक्स कार्बोहाइड्रेट C6H12O6 प्लस 6CO6O2. And why this is aroma? ये surrounding में loss हो जा रहा है. So I hope यहाँ तक clear हुआ. This is the carbohydrate, carbohydrate, and this is the source of energy. And we take this carbohydrate for our proper functioning of body. So I hope this much is clear. This diagram is clear. Thank you, students.